Hey guys, it's Alicia Stringer here, and today I want to share with you one simple little tip that I take away that I got from the last event. And I went to Anaheim, and there was a lady that stood out and gave her takeaway of what was going on and that she took away from the event. And this was one that really stuck out to me because it really allows you to focus. Focus on being you. What are you really truly good at? And you know, I have about over 10 YouTube channels, I guess, and have done, you know, 30 to 100 plus videos on each YouTube channel. And I've had about at least four of them shut down that had, you know, 100 to 300 videos on each. So over the course of me doing this internet marketing guru type business, video marketing since 2008, I've done a lot of experience with videos and understand that, you know, I can really optimize more and really know I can get good at it. So I want you to, you know, check out some of my YouTube channels. Be sure to subscribe and catch up when I'm doing some new videos out there, because I pretty much keep about three to four of them at least running actively and get put more active videos on there. So it's a new challenge that's I'm focused on for me to make sure that I continuously giving my subscribers really great content of videos, as well as going back through them and maybe fixing some of the descriptions so some people can be more empowered with the videos that are out there. Because sometimes I just share them once and nobody really sees them again. But I realize the power of the videos out there residually, long term, that people can find it at no matter what time of, you know, course of their life. So even though it's a cloudy day out here in Nashville, it doesn't matter when you see the videos, you can still get some impact and insights of each little nugget that you find inside of the YouTube videos. So I want to encourage you to check out some more videos, and I want to stay focused and listen to the little clip. I want to put a little clip behind so you can hear her insight as well, from the power of being in events and just getting little takeaways like that that you can grab hold of and take off into your business when you get back and keep that fire burning in you. So keep the next video. See you in Miami.
I was in touch when I was in Miami. My rolling R's are not where they need to be so far. So it's your second event. And what is your biggest takeaway from the weekend?
Like Tammy said earlier, it is just too many to put into one answer. My biggest takeaway from this is just growth and connections. Because I am only 4 months in, I have grown into such an enormous person for
a specific way that you were supposed to do it, step by step, one right way. And it's so amazing to find out that you can really do it in so many different ways and still achieve results. So I guess I found out that there are a lot of different things at work that I didn't know would work.
Awesome. Okay, so what was your favorite thing?
Too many to list. I love the idea that I can create my own strategy to get to my own outcome.
Wow.
Follow one other person.
Being a single mom, time is precious. And you can get busy trying to make it, or you can get busy just finding balance. So when I'm at home in my private moments, I'm thinking to myself, how can I make this simple when it's so fucking complicated sometimes, right? Yeah. And you're learning a new product, you know, doing life coaching, massage therapy, energy work, going into shamanic studies, working on the wounded inner child. It's intense, it's so intense, and I have these amazing clients, and I give so much, and then the kids come home from school, and I give so much. And it's like, where the fuck is the time? Like, I gotta build this thing because I want to give my kids time. I want to be there. They're teenagers now. And for the last 9 years, I've been there, but I haven't. Because we're building. They've been warriors through this whole thing. So my biggest thing was, how can I make this simple? How can I get out there? And how can I just be myself? Like, you go to any other company, and you're selling a product, and you're like, not everybody's gonna buy this essential oil, this vitamin, da 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 da. And they have to like put in so much money just to get in for a product that not everybody can use. But with Empower, the biggest, most awesome thing is that you get to sell yourself, you get to brand yourself. I know me. I know what makes me rock. I know my passion, I know my dreams. I know me. You know you. And Empower, you're not selling anything but your experience, your love, your memories. Those moments of gratitude and those moments of intuition are like connection with the universe, connection with other people. And what I have to take away, like him and I had an amazing experience yesterday. It was awesome. Consciousness. You know, I'm meditating the other day and it's simplicity. And they're up there on stage and they're just like, just chill like that, just cool like that, calm down like that, right? Like roll like that. They're on stage, we're all just sitting there like, what's your secret, what's your secret, what's your secret? And then just get up there and they're like this. Like that. And it's so simple. So simplicity is key. Simplicity is so precious. That's what I have to take away.
They can, because we're all about real people. And unfortunately, real people cuss sometimes. So if you don't like it, then I guess you're really not really real person.
Because everybody says a little curse word now and then, right?
No.
Right, it just fits sometimes. There's no word.
No.
Thank you, Daddy.
If you're going to be in LA that weekend, you know, you should be there. And I knew David Wood. We shared a hotel room like a few years ago. For a convention, and I see him making all this money online, and then I see my buddy on Facebook making all this money, and I'm like, you know, what are you doing? And so I found out what they were doing, and our belief level of the company's just gone up after this event. It's been awesome.
I mean, you see how much passion and energy and purpose is in the room. Why are you here?
We're here to solidify really what we want out of life. Because we're starting life together. You guys have been there before. We're starting something new together. So we're really sitting down and we're getting down to the nitty gritty of what is it we want out of life. And so we think, well, what we've been feeling from being here is that we're making the decision to, and we're making a commitment to like fulfilling what it is we want. So it's been really exciting to share that with each other and with you guys, because there's so much good energy here and we just feel that and it just hits us in our hearts. And so thank you. Thank you for listening.